Hello everyone, we are back with FNAF Security Breach part number 3. Sorry I didn't make my last video like as long, but yeah. Alright, so we picked up on L chips now. So Roxy. Am I good? Like, what am I doing? This is like sketch. Can this thing move? Let's charge this flashlight up. Gotta get that thing charging. Alright, let's go over here. Alright, so far good. We're so good so far. Jesus. Roxy's here, of course. No, I didn't run.
Freddy, it's not opening.
Find the door to the security office. I mean, I'll try. Like, hopefully I find it. Right this way. Nope. I hate bathrooms. Where could it be? Like, actually. Alright, so what's the challenge again? Mission. What's happening? Okay, find the door to the security office. Wasn't that, oh, is it back here? Alright, it's back here. Oh, Foxy, Roxy's over here. Is, like, Roxy a female Foxy? Jeez, bro. I think she found me. I might die here. I think I'm good. Give up. You can't win. Frick!
I heard that.
You already know? Alright. Then we dip. Okay, so far. You throw you, you're just a worthless animatronic.
Are you hungry?
No. God dang, she's fast. Run, run.
Locked again? Why does a pizza place need so much security?
Bruh!
Sneak away, little coward.
Now what, find another new place? Back up. Where is she at? Can't fit. There's no other entrance. Like, absolutely no other entrance. Where's that? Okay, well, it's not another, it's not a door. My question is, where is she at? Like, where do we go? Slappy Van Winkle. This way. There's no other place.
Are you lost?
Shoot. She's really close. Bruh. No. Yeah.
You're the best. You will find
him. Oh my God. That was freaky. Okay, so I can either find the loading dock or find another way into the security office. I feel like we should go into the loading dock. Are you ready? You better dip and go to the loading dock. This way, and this way. And we go through here. Sir, I need to come through. Thank you. Okay, now let me out. Thank you. Yes, sir. I kind of want to just explore, like look for, prize stuff. Like right here. Monty Pinata. Oh yeah, I'll put that at work. Alright, so wait. I need to enter the veneer salad. Just look for salad. Is that right here? Yeah. Really? Alright, so I guess we go in here. Alright, first things first. Charge that battery up. Then save. See you on the other side, brother. Music coming from? Where is this music? Yo, what is that? Ooh. Go. You did. Oh my God. Get in. Bro, how am I supposed to know he was right there? Like, where's Bone the Clock? I'm ready. Speed run it. Boom. Slide. Go crazy. Ski.
Well done. You are near the fizzy fast here.
Hold that.
You should be able to find your way to the main kitchen from here.
You already know, go to save it. Yes. Fizzy Fast Freddy. What? Look at. Look, I got juked so hard. Let me get that badge. Let me get that badge. Please let me get the badge. Let me get the badge. Thank you. Thank you. Level 2.
I'm trapped. Chica found me. There's only one security door.
Unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear online pizza
error. Alright, let's welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plus Quick. Alright.
Congratulations. You have qualified for a free stream upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our pizza making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the box.
Sauce. Right here.
Delicious though. This dough needs some sauce.
Get it? Yep.
It is now time for some cheese.
Cheese?
Yum.
Cheese?
How would you rate your experience so far?
What is this?
That's great. Cheese? Here. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
Let's get some delicious meat.
Meat? This is it right here? Bro, I'm literally spear running this.
Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
Not meat right here. So what is this not meat stuff?
Time to bake.
And bake right here. She must love that pizza.
Your pizza has been delivered. How would you rate your service? Pick
it was alright. Yes, sir. Where is she? Is that? Ooh, look at her. Please. Please, 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 please. Thank you.
I found the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see?
messages. Fill the garbage compactor, prime the compactor engine by pushing the button, and you know that.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
I can't go that way. That's where she's going. Question, wait, return Freddy, okay. Please.
My friendly security staff can help.
Please. Jesus, I thought she was. Yes. We did it. How do they know my name though? That's my question. Jesus. Alright, go through here. Frick you. I did it.
Take a map.
Out of my way.
Vanessa, what? Was that supposed to happen?
Where am I? Look at all this stuff. Freddy? Freddy, are you there? I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you till your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
No. Screwdriver? Oh. Open. Get to the atrium. Wait, the atrium, that's this way, right? You said on the second floor? The Roxy Raceway? Where's that at? Oh, is that right there? Okay. Where do I gotta go? Oh, I gotta go this way? I gotta go around? Where is she? Who? Roxy? Oh, heck no. What? What? Gregory, run. Gregory. Run. Gregory! Come on. Yes. Light work. It's too easy. This game is way too easy. Box. Box. It is happening again. What does that mean? Why did you reopen? Everyone remembers what happened to those kids. Ooh. Talking about that. I think I'm supposed to be here though, right? My battery. What boxes? Did I go the wrong way? Like I had to come this way. Excuse me. How do I? Alright, my flashlight's dead. Wait, where is Roxy's Raceway? Wait, hold on now. Oh, Roxy Raceway. Tell me he has a save though, right? Roxy balloon. Well, I'm gonna throw this into the trash. Jesus, bro. Jump the fence. God, bro, there she is. What fence? I would know if I could see. Bruh. Where is she? Let's go. Bro, I literally haven't saved in such a long time. You literally... Wait. I need to find... So where am I? I'm like right here. I need to get like... Was I supposed to go back? Oh, right here. Okay. Alright, I know where to go. We just gotta break this thing's ankles. Gotta break its wheels. Thought I heard her. Alright, move. Hide right here. Go. I messed up. Oh my God. Let him pass. Go. Freddy! Bro, Freddy, what happened?
Freddy, are you okay?
There. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you.
Bruh.
I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift.
All right.
Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay. So Freddy basically got jumped.
Are you lost?
No. I don't like this. Oh, heck, no. I will. Look at her ankles, bro.
I bet you don't even have friends.
Well, that's rude. And that's not true. Once we get through here, the next safe spot that'll be the end of this video.
Don't be scared. Give up. You can't
win. Juked. You didn't see that, guys. Actually, guys, I think that's going to be the end for today's video. Maybe I'll post one later. But, yeah. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe, like always. And, yeah. Bye, guys.